joy to work with, a frustration, an amazing journey all the way through. It is quite a piece, and not necessarily even by Bach, ironically, that it may have been attributed to him, but one that now bears his name and also bears so much of the stamp of the Baroque music that has the most vitality of its era. Our next two songs are by our chamber singers, exploring a little bit different repertoire of a Russian choral master by the name of Pavel Chesnikov with Salvation is Created, but also bring us back into the holiday spirit with Midnight Clear. So two from our chamber singers.
Is created.
The heart of our program is the Oratorio de Noël, also known as the Christmas Oratorio by Camille Saint-Saëns, who was a child prodigy growing up as a young French composer and pianist. In the mid-19th century, he spent a lot of time performing as, 10 and 11-year-old, and he would do a lot of works by Bach and Beethoven by memory. And in fact, in one famed concert when he was but 10, when he was done, he then asked, "Hey, does anybody else want to hear any one of the other Beethoven piano sonatas?" Which there's about 32 of them, and he had them all in memory. So someone called out number 8, and he played and just did 4, but he ended up focusing quite a bit of time in his career in composition. This work is known as being in the style of Bach, especially I think you'll hear in the brief prelude, and then there's number 9, the interlude before the final chorale, is music that harkens back to an earlier era rather than the kind of the big lush romanticism of his time. It is a story for if you have been one who has ever seen or participated in a Messiah performance, Handel's Messiah. Some of the same texts come about in foretelling the coming of Messiah and helping to share in Christmas joy. The full program involves a number of soloists who are coming to us from Pittsburgh, including Skip Napier, Daphne Alderson. We do have one of our wonderful soloists here this evening who is also joining, Cynthia Ortiz, as well as many of our chorale members who will solo. We will then, as a result, be doing part of selections. Number 2, number 3, 4, 6, an interlude, and finished rousingly together with number 10. So this is a chance to be able to know some of the work. We hope you'll come here, the entire thing, in the next couple of evenings. So this is the Christmas Oratorio.
It all will be said. Smooth. Thank you.